And here comes six.
A man who always has the numbers in his favor.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, six.
Known by a lot of names, but this may be the best version.
I've got to agree with you, Cole. The New World Order took him from a kid to a man. He's respected all over the world and can drop foes of all sizes.
Also an integral member of the NWO, ready to take care of business tonight.
Here comes the first mixed martial artist in WWE history, Ken Shamrock.
And his opponents, first from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 205 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock!
Shamrock's transition from the MMA world to WWE has been seamless. He treats every match like a cage fight.
He's been the world's most dangerous champion as a former Intercontinental Champion, a Tag Team Champion, and King of the Ring.
Oh, the original hardcore icon is here. And I'm gonna go out on a limb and say things are about to get crazy.
And from Philadelphia, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Sandman.
Guys, let me tell you, Sandman suffers from something of a disturbing love of weapons, and he's never afraid to use them.
No one embodies the essence, the spirit of ECW, quite like the Sandman.
And the Sandman's about to show us his passion for hardcore brawls.
Each superstar is going to be doing their best to prevail in this Extreme Rules. singles match. Competitors are set. We're getting underway with six. Ken Shamrock and the Sandman.
I know we always say anything can happen in WWE, but that really is the case for Extreme Rules matches, guys. Who knows?
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Nah, this one should have been over, but he breaks the hold. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Hoisted up.
Oh, my goodness.
Into the pin attempt. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Midsection and a back fist.
Effective.
Right to the leg.
Six gets reversed. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
This is the only time anyone gets excited about garbage when a steel trash can gets involved with a fight. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Shamrock keeps him at bay.
And Six got the fight taken to him there.
Yeah, as Shamrock appeared to be in the zone with that one.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
And fiery lariat.
That could have been it right there. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He returns to the ring. A big kick to the gut.
And a thunderous forearm to follow.
Bam!
This one's all but over.
Bam! Raises the shoulder before the one count.
Able to get that shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Slam.
Face gouge.
Oh, God. There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Oh, risky business is afoot with the ladder in play now.
And returning to the ring.
Dropkick in the corner.
High angle exploder suplex. And into the count. He's able to kick out before two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
He reverses it. And he goes for the pin. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Boom, utilizing the unforgiving steel of the ladder.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah.
Sandman rotating multiple times here, letting all the blood rush to the head.
Look at that gash on the face of Shamrock. Looking for a scoop slam.
No, slips behind. Inverted DDT.
Drop kick
on the mark.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Oh, he gets out of the way.
Brutality.
Able to avoid there.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Caught with the elbow. The Sandman turns that away.
Placing them right where they want them in the corner. And that was an effective attack, guys.
He thinks he has it.
Fights the shoulder up at one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Devastating kick.
Stomp in the leg.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Face wash. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Right to the knee. Oh, my God. The table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table. It's a barbecue.
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. And six is really being knocked around here.
Six has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, the reversal by Sandman. Setting it up on the ring apron.
And I can tell you, that's a dangerous spot right there, Cole.
Elbow drop. Piercing. He steps foot in the ring again.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
He eludes the contact.
Body slam slipped out.
Inverted DDT connects. Oh, oh, the back of the elbow. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Works off the pin at two.
Really had less than a second to stay open.
I didn't mean to wait for it the whole time.
Oh, he breaks up the pin. Uh-oh, dropped out of a ladder. Comes down across the head with the axe handle.
Got their opponent up.
Snake eyes!
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
Re-entering the ring now. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
The Sandman with his opponent perched on the top rope. What is Sandman thinking? No way!
Sandman Rana!
And these guys are trying to prove they belong.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
He just won't give up.
The confidence of Sandman clearly through the roof.
With the lariat.
And guys, this is no kendo stick. The Sandman has unleashed the Singapore Cane.
Got driven face first.
That's gotta be it.
That could have been it right there. Pulled in.
Belly to belly.
And there's more damage mounting on six.
Shamrock's been an aggressor throughout this match, and that was a major reminder.
What a match. Vicious right forearm. The WWE faithful.
Uh-oh, Sandman.
The Sandman can have this one.
Oh, Bulldog.
One-handed.
He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time. My goodness, the human skeleton shouldn't have to.
Shoulders down. This match is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Yeah. And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold. The cross-face chicken wing, he's got him.
Look at breaking the legs and now breaking the arms.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
The confidence of Shamrock clearly through the roof.
Just burying their opponent with that trash can.
He's heading back to the ring.
Does he have him here? Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
For the win.
One, two,
Sandman has him hooked. That can do Shamrock in.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
This match, he could be looking for a submission here.
Crossbeck, and he breaks the hold.
Taking this to the floor.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Equalizer in hand, and he's just goading his opponent to make the first move.
Look at that, John Henry swinging the hammer like that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Ripcord, lariat.
They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and
goodness gracious.
Oh, that hard right to the kidney.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Not so fast, reversed into the hip toss.
He's about to become the chairman.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Clothesline. Off with their head.
Vicious right forearm.
Punch lands.
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
6 was ready there.
Factor.
The Sandman's capturing the momentum now.
The Sandman is backing up his reputation.
Take off.
And man with the rolling, rocking senton.
Brought down with the bulldog.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow that...
Powerbomb position.
Going down, punches and counters out.
Then Shamrock picks the leg, looking for the ankle lock submission.
Ankle lock in by Shamrock, pulls opponent. He gets the win. What a performance by Ken Shamrock.
Here is your winner, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
Three superstars absolutely giving it their all, with one breaking away from the pack in the most dominant way possible. What a match. What a win.